Because the NDF cannot support anyone, does not support. It's against the ruling system, di ba? Pero the NDF is pleased, no? It's pleased that all the major candidates are for the continuation of the peace negotiations. Si Duterte naman, na dati kong estudyante sa Lyceum, she has very many nice things to say about me, and I also have many nice things to say about him, you know. Okay.
Duterte, maluwag yung bunganga. Sabi niya, yung kapag akong presidente, isang paan ang NPA nasa Malacanang na. No? Ready for coalition. Pero may sasabihin, another time sasabihin, kailangan mag-ganun sila, mag-disarma. Otherwise, ano, kakalabanin niya. No?
Si Rojas?
Si Rojas, ano, he thinks na, ano, mananalo siya, malakas siya kung sasabihin niya na, ano, ipagpapatuloy niya yung matuwid na daan. Pero pala, case of death yan eh. Sa abilidad, kung yun, hype yun, yung is an efficient manager, parang kulang sa ano, kulang sa puso,
malasakit.
Sa passion, sa mahirap. Mababaw, madali siya malatay, yung aping or mimic yung depor, kakarga na sa ako, magpapadyak-padyak. Doon, nasisiraan siya doon, hindi eh. Alam na ninyo, makabayan is committed to grace, no? She has made an agreement, general terms of alliance with Makabayan Narayan, no? Alam niya, upholding national sovereignty and territorial integrity.
Pwede niyang hindi sundin pag nasa kapangyarihan na. Pero, di ba, national... Sabi, kahit madali na magsabi na or for national sovereignty and territorial integrity. Pero pagdating sa detalye na, ibang bagay, no? Si Binay, tumalab yung banat sa kanya, corruption. Tumalab in the sense na nabawasan yung financier at saka yung rating niya, pumaba. Pero, ano, he has the biggest, ano, stable yung kan yung following in any way the organization, and everybody suspect that he has not yet overcome yung kwan health no problem.
Basta may matinong presidente, he can negotiate, he's willing to negotiate seriously. Ano yun, chances of going home mataas. Yung tipo ni Duterte maging presidente o si Grace, makakauwi ako. Kung naman eh, anytime I can go to the Philippines, pero mahihila yung pag-uusap doon, ay nakauwi na, ano? At kasi mas convenient for both sides na abroad. Walang ano, walang nagdadala ng security.